the whole idea was for the students to be exposed to different possibilities of learning. We started a new unit, and the name of the unit is Los Viajes. And what they did is they studied in this unit all the new vocabulary, which is very broad vocabulary, new to them.
Capítulo 2. Viajando. ¿Quiere facturar equipaje?
Sí, tengo una maleta.
Aquí está su pase a bordo y su recibo para la maleta.
And the first step of the project was to make a list of all the vocabulary new, and then start a brainstorm on where do they want to go. And the students decided to make a trip. I chose Comic Life because it is an interesting program where you can see the dialogues, you can actually see the dialogues, and because this was based on communication between the students.
Yay!
Estamos resbalando.
Soy reina del mundo.
No puedo esquiar, ayúdame.
Aquí es donde filmaron la película Señor de los Anillos.
Esta agua caliente es perfecta después de esquiar. Vamos a hacer una caminata por 3 días.
Tengo sueño.
In addition to the vocabulary that they learn and the pronouns and all the unit that they were supposed to learn, they have more knowledge of this program, Comic Life. They have more knowledge about imaging, importing, using Creative Commons. They have more knowledge now on how to record a voice using Premiere. They feel more confident speaking. By doing this new idea, using technology, and doing something fun, they remember more. And they will never forget, for example, that when you say the Amazon, el Amazonas, you don't say las Amazonas, but el Amazonas.